So I've actually been in the healthcare sector for about 2 years now, and obviously I wanted to continue my career a little more. So I was looking on the college website to look at some access to higher education courses that I could do to get into university, and came across the Carver Access to Medicine course. It's actually a very modern way of teaching here at the college. It's not just chalk and talk, it's very interactive. We get involved in a lot of physical activities, so we get to do a lot of lab work alongside of theoretical work.
Harlow College, as an Apple Distinguished School, has an innovative way of teaching. So we are, as teachers, we are prepared to look at the novel ways of innovative teaching and learning strategies. So the Access to Medicine course provides multiple routes into healthcare professionals. The main route that we are preparing our students to go into is, of course, to go into medical school. But other healthcare professionals which are equally as likely for our students to go into include for example, nursing, or analysing data in health settings, or even biomedical engineering, or maybe going towards the more biomedical biosciences route. The Access to Medicine course is split up into biology, chemistry and physics, core science modules which run throughout the whole course. We then also have epidemiology and mathematics, and a 6 month research project that runs alongside this. So we're preparing you to be in the best place in medical school.